Cuomo expects Thanksgiving celebrations to lead to more COVID-19 cases.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.